If you want to leave this perpetual level of complaints, you cannot but follow the scripture. You discover that you just struggle and struggle and struggle and nothing is working. Remember, God has blessed you in the realm of the spirit, but that blessings must be converted into the physical.